So if you open the HEIC image, then you can see the this image, and this is the after image. Now I able to open any image. So how I fix it? If you press on download and install, then you can see it's a paid apps. So I will show you the free method. Go to your open your store and search here HEIC image extension. Then you can see a lot of extension that's offer free, but maximum are not working and the process will be very difficult. So I will show you the easiest way. So first go to your store and type HEIF image extension, this one. You can you just install it on your PC, and once done, press on open. Now your video is visible. Now let's see image working or not. No, it's still not working. So please check my video description. You can see the download link for those extensions. Those are Microsoft official apps and free to use. But before that, you just check your system type. My type is 64-bit. So now I am installing the 64-bit extension, this one. Press on install. Press on install. Now close. Now go to the image folder again. If you open, now your image is visible. So now you can easily view your image. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Have a good day.